It's now middle of winter, the end of January in Montreal, so it's a pretty cold climate around here. And I wanted to do this this video to add to my Fukushima radiation tree reports.wordpress.com. And what I'm about to show you here is, I've seen this a lot, and you should keep your eyes open for it. Trees that in wintertime, they do not lose their leaves. And that's not a natural process. It's because the trees are dying, and they tend to die while the leaves are still on them. And once they die, they don't go through the process of losing their leaves. And I'm seeing this more and more often. Trees that are supposed to lose their leaves in the fall, they die before fall comes, so they lose the process of losing their leaves. People think that just the leaves just die and just fall off, but they don't just fall off. The biology of trees, it has to make it possible for the leaves to fall off. Anyway, I've read about it, but I don't remember exactly how to explain it all to you. You can check it out for yourself, how leaves fall off trees. Anyway, thank you for watching. More reports to come. You go to the Fukushima Radiation Tree Reports.wordpress.com or chemtrails in our skies.wordpress.com.